everybody, and welcome back to the XsivGaming channel and Farm Simulator 19. Today we are up to episode number 27 of our Let's Play series, so if you can quickly drop us a like, it would be very much appreciated. And of course, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well. So today, episode number 27, what are we doing? Well, yeah, as we said yesterday, we are going to be doing some harvesting this week. Get all the harvesting done and finished. But yesterday we got the wheat and the barley harvested. So today we are going to get the canola or rapeseed. And of course the oats done. So we'll jump into the John Deere S790, get that started up and on the fold. Lift that header back up as well. Drag it on the floor as we get lined up. Swing that around. There. Start it up, of course. There we go. Like I say, this is going to be the oats. Barley, done. We're doing oats now. And we'll be doing the canola today as well. So yeah, it's quite a busy week we've got planned, unfortunately. So today's now Tuesday. Stuck in meetings yesterday. Days that you find yourself really busy, tied down with paperwork and stuff, it's not the best of things to do. But, it's nice to be able to get back onto the Xbox, of course, get some of these videos done. So it's going to be a busy week. Central week, and yeah, it goes on. As I say, next week will of course be Euro Truck Simulator 2 videos. We are away on holiday next week, so it's going to be all those videos will be pre-recorded. I'll try and fit that in this week as well. Sure, but we'll do our best. So that's one row of oats done. Swing back the other way now. Not getting any of that canola in there as well. Let you cut the gnome, I don't think that's all. It's just stop you cutting everything. Try cutting the crop. Back until now. Just stops you cutting everything. Which is not good, because that means you're not going to be able to cut the oats either. Well, it's the job that you actually came to do. We said in yesterday's episode what we wanted to do with the crops was to just get some starter crops in silo system is not taking some blocks in. Storage, of course, we want to use them for feed, combine feeds, etc. Most of them trying to keep running to the shop to buy the various animal feeds. Use the sneeze in there. Dust from the harvesters getting me. Into the John Deere 6250R. Of course, that agro liner trailer on that we got in the last episode. Load those oats. As you can see, the oats are actually quite a light colour compared to some of the crops that we've pulled out. Completed those two rows. We've got only 42% of the trailer filled up there. Right, less than half of the barley, of course, the wheat. Nevertheless, we get that tipped into the silo system, so it will come handy for the feeds. And of course, we're going to head back to the field and carry on. There. Jump into the harvester. We actually left that running, but never mind. You know it's around. Start that all up. Of course, we can start harvesting the canola or rapeseed or oilseed rape. OSR, whatever you would like to call it. And the word canola is more of a American terminology, whereas in the UK it would be rapeseed. So again, it all depends on where you're from. Yeah, we'll quickly grab a couple of screenshots for today. So that that's for the cover of today's video. birds out of the crops. Of course, as you go through the different crop types, etc., you'll notice that the amount of crop changes. Starts going down, down, down. Rapeseed, OSR, canola, whatever you'd like to call it, tends to be used more for the cooking oils and things like that. Plenty of people out there that can give you a more detailed description. That's going to be the second crop done for today. I think what we'll do is, just looking at the time, is get this unloaded back into the silo system. So we'll make a start on the soybeans. As you can see there, it's quite a huge field, huge section anyway. This one. Okay. Yeah, as you say, see that green and white black colour. Shut that off there for just a moment. We'll come back to it, and as I say, we'll do some more of that. Back into the John Deere 6250R, and as I say, we will get this unloaded and we can head back and crack on with the rest of the harvesting. So we wanted to get a fair old bit done today anyway. So we need to try and keep an eye on the time. So there we go, some canola into storage. Come back down and then we can crack on. birds sitting around here. Out there, we'll jump back into the John Deere S790. What we're going to do is run around the edge of what we've currently got. Like I say, this is called soybeans. Broke it down into five different sections. Obviously the rate of soybeans going in is considerably lower when it comes to areas like wheat or barley. So yes, we've got a huge crop of soybeans in, of course, but the yield that you get is quite low. That said, they are worth a lot more when it comes to selling. A lot better. What I find is I have to plant more, but at the same time I'm getting a lot more back when it comes to the money. We conducted an experiment on Farm Simulator 17. What was the best growing crop, money, yields that you get. The answer, of course, was the sugar beets were the best growing crop for your money anyway. Bear in mind, we've not on that experiment, we didn't take out the costs of fuel, etc. It was just what we were actually harvesting. Oats included now. We've also got cotton in as well. So yeah, as I say, we'll do one lap of the field. Soybeans, I think. We'll unload it, get it tipped into the silo system. Of course, we'll finish off in tomorrow's episode, I think. Try and keep an eye on the time. We obviously don't go over too long a period. Coming to an end, don't forget to check out our Mixer channel, XsivGaming/XsivPlayer. Link is also down below in the description of today's video. We do a lot of live streaming on there now. Do just starting to get into a rhythm with the schedule. Holiday. Of course, we completely mess up that schedule. Just trying to get into a rhythm with streaming, of course. Of course, considering live streaming on Farm Simulator as well. Just a moment. Quickly do. So start it up. Down. Shut all that off. Just fold that away for the night. Okay. As I say, we are going to be coming back. Episode, of course, and doing some more. Of course, for the purposes of the old player, we would shut this one down. Unload those soybeans into the silo system as well. Again, we can keep those for feed or great demand and sell those on. So that is going to be it for today's episode. That's all parked up, switched off, and ready to harvest. And of course, tomorrow's episode. But for today, that is going to be it. Hopefully you have enjoyed this one. If you have, remember, of course, to drop us a like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are new. And if, of course, you could share today's video with family and friends or anybody else you think may enjoy, it would also be very much appreciated. But like we say, that is going to be it for today, episode 27. Thank you very much for watching, and we shall see you in the next one. Bye for now.